What's going on, everybody? It's Croxbone. I'm back again with another reaction video. We got Ariana Grande, Dangerous Woman, live at the Radio Music Awards in 2016. Yeah. Let's get to it, shall we? James Bond there, but
hey, don't need permission, make my decision to test my limits. Cause this my
always like this song.
My witness, stop where I finish. Don't need no hold up, taking control.
Since I've heard this song, since I started reacting, doing the reaction channel and I've on Patreon, because I've got more Ariana Grande on Patreon than I do on probably on YouTube, only because it gets blocked here on YouTube. Yeah, this is one of my favorite songs from her. Probably, I like this song. It's because of the way it's structured. She looks beautiful as always, you know. Some kind of jacket halfway off. the knee-high boots. Another thing, I think this song right here showcases her voice the best, with all the different areas that she goes to in her voice in this song. I think it really showcases her voice off, I mean, really good. She doesn't always stay up in the high, she doesn't stay down low. She's going up and down, and it sounds really good. I mean, it's just it's a well-written, well-structured song. Oh, here comes all the confetti. Yeah. Nice performance too. I mean, you can tell the crowd loved it. It was good. I liked it. Yeah. Did you like it? Because you know, if you did like it, you might want to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, notification bell, and if you want to see more Ariana Grande, and other great artists, check out my Patreon. You can always request there too. It's a buck a month for, you know, that's, you know, that's not even a coffee a day. That's less than a coffee a day, man. anyway, guys, check it out, and I'll see you guys in the next one. How about that? Hasta luego.